Welcome, children. This is Teacher Madata, the teacher for SSCT. Today, we are going to look at the migration of ethnic groups into East Africa. Don't forget, an ethnic group is a group of people with the same origin and speak related languages. For example, we have the Kushites, the Bantu, and many others. The entry of ethnic groups into East Africa was in the following movement. First of all, the first ethnic group to come to East Africa was the Kushites. They entered East Africa through Kenya. But they happened to be the last to enter into Uganda. And the same ethnic group happens to be the smallest in East Africa. When it comes to Uganda, the first ethnic group to come to Uganda was the Bantu, who entered at this point between Lake Albert and Edward. But still, the Bantu happened to be the last ethnic group to enter East Africa, and that is through Tanzania. The Ngoni, who came from South Africa to East Africa, belong to the Bantu. That's why we say the Bantu were the last to come to enter into East Africa. And now, children, the summary of what I've just talked about is here. First ethnic group to enter into Uganda, Bantu. Into East Africa, Kushites. Then the last ethnic group to enter into Uganda, the last is Kushites. Then into East Africa, it is the Bantu. That is with the migration of ethnic groups into East Africa. See you in the next episode. Okay.